why you do not need, you do not need this to be successful in your hobby.
Reverse osmosis systems, are one of the worst things for the freshwater hobby, period. I think they cause more problems for people than anything else.